And I appreciate that you guys are here doing this piece for the for Central to allow your expressions, no matter what it is. All right, let me get to it. Now this piece is untitled. I wrote it. It's high, y'all, sorry. Bear with me. I wrote this poem when I was going through a crisis. And I don't mind sharing it because it's I'm letting it out, and I feel like you guys can relate in some kind of way. All right. Can you hear me? All right. Like wheels, we roll. Drugs mind, control. No space or time. Manipulate the mind. Speech impaired. The body is scared. It fights the pain. No power, no gain. The smell, it reeks of chemicals that leaks. Numb, we go, we never grow. Tears fall down and mute a sound. Cause life's a mess, no peace, no rest. Now that was just a message to my fellow people that's going through their life crisis. Like you can't go nowhere else. So you just rely on other things. And it just pretty much derail you from your goals. That's just a message that I felt like I was going through, you know? So this is a message, a personal message to myself when I was going through with my troubles. So here you go. My skin turned pale, it floats, it sails. The trip is long, no stops, one song. I wanted to stop, all it takes is one drop. I cry for help, but I muted the yell. Why is this cool? I drowned, no pool. I was brainwashed for certain, ricocheted up that curtain. Now one more stage, then look back of age. Now here I am trying to think about positivity and what I could be doing. I'm in this boat just like y'all, I'm a student just like y'all. But I'm just saying, like, don't go through those motions of being muted, you know what I'm saying? Like, yes. Realize your worth, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't go to the drugs. But this is a message to somebody that I really love dearly to my heart. It's a message from my mom, or a message to my mom. And I wish I could have voiced this to her. But, like I was saying, I was going through my crisis, so here it is. That distance, it hurts. You're always at work. I'm home, dirty dishes, no hello, no kiss. For you guys, I would like to dedicate this song or this piece of poetry to someone that we lost, one of our fellow Eagles. Her name was Shakira Reed. Exercise sports science major, and she was a senior graduate this May. It's really kind of hard and sensitive to talk about, but I want you guys to, when you see your fellow peers walking past each other, just remember, like, you guys are walking to your own destination, you know? Anything can stop you from where you're going. But for real, like, check on your peers sometimes. Maybe she was going through something and we never knew about it, you know what I'm saying? Like, always be helpful for your peers. No, I don't know her, so I ain't gonna talk to her. Like, no, like, show some love. This is, like, all an expressive. We all go through our problems. We're all Black. That's one thing we all got in common. So show some love, you know, this is a family-oriented university. Be proud of that. So that's my message to you guys. If we could get a moment of silence for Shakira Reed for me, please.